So I thought I'd do a topical song. Something that's been in the news lately.